everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Nirajana from Leo Tales, and in today's video we'll be taking a look at my seller cost haul. So you guys must be already knowing about the website, right? Seller cost, it's a Chinese website very similar to AliExpress and Club Factory. They have been quite famous recently because that launched like a 1.5 months or 2 months ago. So the prices on the website was really low. The price per piece was really low, like you could get jewelry at 2 rupees, clothing at 50 rupees, etc. So in the end, when you check out, there'll be extra shipping and taxes, but otherwise the price per piece was really very low. So that was their USP back then. So they contacted me for a review. They asked me to pick something from the website. So I picked stuff worth 1,200 rupees, that is the price of the products as it is, and I'm going to show you guys what all I picked. We'll take a look at the quality and everything. Afterwards you can decide for yourself if the whole experience is worth it or not. So after that we'll take a look at the shipping and the charges, customs associated with that, so that we can come to a proper conclusion. So without wasting much time, let's get started. So the first product that I got is this backpack, and it has a skull pattern and also studded pattern going on. It is quite heavy actually. It has a compartment here and it has the main compartment, and here you have a separate like a separation, maybe you can keep your laptop or something, and at the back side also there's a compartment. So this is advantageous because if you are like traveling on a bus or something, then you can actually keep the money in this compartment because that will be facing your body, so somebody won't easily reach out to that compartment. So this is how the handle part of the bag looks like. To be honest, I wasn't expecting such a good quality bag. In this one, I cannot find any flaws. The quality of this one is really good. I have opened and closed the zipper for a couple of times. The quality seems to be fine. And overall, I see myself carrying this bag and I'm very impressed with the quality of this one. So this is the first product. Next, we'll take a look at the jewelry pieces. Each piece came in separate packaging like this. First is this pair of rings, and ring earring is something that I like, but I have not really seen any pearl studded rings, so I like this one very much. I wore this in a video already and a lot of you guys liked it. So this is the first piece of jewelry and I'm very happy with the quality and the look of this one. Next is a set of 13 midi rings, and these are the rings, and I must say that the quality of these is really very good. I've ordered ring sets from Club Factory, from AliExpress, but never have I ever received such good quality rings. Each of them can be individually worn also, and they are quite sturdy, and look at this, so pretty, right? The quality is very, very good. A set of 13 rings, and this is one of the best purchases that I've ever done online for jewelry. I'm totally in love with the design. There's a horse and such intricate pattern, and they look absolutely gorgeous. This is a favorite of mine. So next is a choker, a double layer choker. It has a velvety like material, and it's a two layer choker, and this is how the pendant of the choker looks like. Three colors were available. I went with blue, and the rear side is proper metallic, and it has a there are some adjustments also. So I have chubby neck still. It fits me. Like, it's not tight, but it's a correct fit for me. So that is the third product that I picked, the jewelry. Next I have is a bracelet. Now each package has some price written on it, but I'm really not sure if that is a price I will pay individually. Overall, maybe it's something like, you know, to show the inflated prices to show that you are getting a discount. I'm not sure about that. Anyway, I'm not considering the prices mentioned here. So this is the bracelet that I picked. It has these pretty heart pattern, and this is how it will look on my hand. I think I can pair it up with a watch also, or it will go with a lot of outfits, but the colors are not very bright. They're very subtle colors and the quality is also nice. So that's the next product. Then I picked this cute set of earrings. These could be used as second struts or first struts or whatever. I think I'll use them as second struts only. I have bow knot and star and key and crescent, leaf, such pretty pattern. This one is a typical one, but the others are very good. And this is how the fastener looks like. So again, good quality, goes well with my set of rings. And if you have multiple ear piercings, then this will be good. Or if you want to share it with your friends or sister and all, that will also be great. The next jewelry piece that I picked is this bracelet. It has a marble pattern, a black and white, and a silver metal. There is a golden variant also. Now, the quality of the metallic part is very good, like very sturdy. I had a hard time wearing it, but that's okay. I like the style of this one. I can easily wear it with a watch or something. It will look really nice. And something that is good for office wear or college going students. And I hope it will not rust that fast. Anyway, I like this one very much. The quality is also very good. Next is again a ring. It's a double pearl ring, and this is how it looks like. It feels like there is no metallic part to it, but this is how you wear it. For me, it is a fit for my little finger, but I think because my finger is really chubby, and of course it's adjustable as well. So that is the next ring. By now you would have understood that I am a ring person. And here comes my favorite ring of the lot. It looks like emerald and diamond. Such a beautiful ring and a very good quality also. To be honest, I wasn't expecting this good quality. When I saw the picture, I thought, huh, okay, I'll give it a shot, but wasn't sure. Very good quality ring, and I see myself wearing this a lot. And it is size customized also. I got my right size. I have one more earrings actually. So this is a pair of stud. It's a very common pattern. I have been seeing this time and again on AliExpress and Club Factory and all. Finally, I got this one. It has a tiara-like pattern and then some round studs. It's pretty. It's a very simple one. Again, like a second stud or a first stud. Something very casual yet very stylish. Next is the hair care category, not hair care technically, hair style category, and I got two bows here. One is more of a brownish color and the other is something very much similar to my hair color, so it's like a braided pattern. So this is for actually adult only, it's not a kid size, and it has these teeth here so that it sits perfectly on the hair. So these two I picked, and then I also picked two hair bands here. The price of this one is mentioned as 270 rupees. I don't know in what universe somebody would pay 270 for this one. It's a very simple headband. It's an elastic one. It has some W pattern going on. Again, something that is very much useful for a girl. But then again, and here again the price is mentioned as 470 rupees. No, I don't think so. But this is again the braided pattern and an elasticated one. Again, something that is very useful for me. So these are the four things that I picked for hair. Next, I'll show you some cute stuff that I got. I got these two pair of, one is sunglass and the other is plain glass, but both are powerless. This one is so beautiful. I picked it basically so that I can keep it as a prop for my pictures. However, the quality is not that bad actually. It has a golden frame and it's a beautiful retro look. I did wear it. It looks a little funny on me, but that's okay. I'm happy with the purpose that it must be serving. The second one is something that I want to wear in my videos also. The round glasses. Again, plain ones and very thin frame. But then again, the quality is not that bad. So that is the second one that I got. Something that I can use in my videos also. So these two. And then I got this mini purse here. This is a coin pouch actually. It says love. And again, something that you will see in my flat lace, and this is how the inside looks like. You can put in coin or when you're traveling you can maybe store your stud earrings or something inside, because it has already some sort of a soft finish to it, so I think it'll be a good shock absorption for your earrings also. So anything that you can carry, and it has a small attachment here. And then I got something which is quite unique. So no, I did not get a rose, but I got a ring holder basically. So this is how the ring holder looks like. I can keep a ring here, and if I were a guy, I could just give it to a girl, or the other way. You know, we live in the 21st century feminist world. I could give it to a guy also. It doesn't matter who initiates. So the leaves part is made of wire actually, so you can adjust it and keep it any way that you want. Whereas the leaves near the rose, it is not adjustable, it's sort of attached to it. Anyway, it's a cute one and a unique gifting option, or something that you can store for yourself also. So that's the thing. And next we have something very cute here. Yay! I am a cat lady and I had to get the cat gloves. I live in Kerala, we don't have extreme winters, but this was really cute, maybe for the flat lay or for some reason, because I love cats, I had to get this one. It is so soft and comfortable to wear and it is so cute. So that is the next product that I got. Absolutely no purpose for me, but I love this one. So next we'll move on to the house or home category. The first one that I got is a storage like a bag. So this is how it looks like. It is separated into three compartments, so I can maybe store my clothes or toys or whatever it's inside. Its advantages, because if you have so many packages, you can actually see what's inside because of this see-through texture here. It has a washable cloth kind of material. It's not something that you would want to drag around in every room because it may not be that durable, but it has a handle and it has a zipper closure also, so you can actually put it safely underneath your bed or something, and it expands to quite a size. And when it is not in use, you can actually fold it and store it separately. So in that way also you can save some space. The next one I got is also something similar. I got this for the basic purpose of drying my brushes or something in sunlight. I don't want to keep it under direct sunlight on a plate or something, but instead I'll keep inside this and I'll hang it. So it will be protected from all the dust and dirt and all that. At the same time, it will get good sunlight. You can use it for storing anything indoors, outdoors. You can maybe use it for drying your undergarments or whatever. It has a zipper closure also for individually, separately for each compartment. So this is again something that will save up a lot of space, and you can, when not in use, it folds up like this, so you can store it easily. Next thing that I have here is this. This is for actually hanging your earrings, rings, etc. You can actually keep it on a table like this, and maybe you can put some stud earrings or something here, and you can hang neck pieces or all of those. So, or even as a good deco piece, you can just keep it. Different colors were available. Well, regarding the quality, the kind of quality that I expected it to be, that's it. It's not a very sturdy one. It's, of course, it's plastic, but that's okay. The quality is very much justified for the price, and it will serve the purpose also. Next, I got this one. What do you call it? Basically, like a mat-like thing that you place on your dining table so that, you know, the hot vessels could be kept on top of this, so the glass won't break or something like that. That's the purpose of this, providing a heat insulation kind of thing. I think I'll use it as a prop also. It looks like a pretty pink flower, and it's a like a rubber like material, quite strong, and that is there. Again, multiple colors were available. Next is this. This is actually for cleansing the AC vents inside your car, and you can clean the AC vent, the stereo system and all that. So this is how you attach it, and you can just use it to clean, or the other way around. And this part is washable also, so that this actually can go inside, like, you know, deep into the vent. The vent is really thin compared to our regular AC, right? So it will help clean it. Usually car AC is something that we end up not cleaning a lot, and it can cause a lot of pollution issues and all. So this is the next product, and I think it will be very beneficial. This product that I got is an apple cutter. Basically, I'm sitting on this side. That is why you see the my shadow on top of the apple, and press it downwards. So it should actually be saving your time. And this part is really very sharp. It's like a knife only, so be very careful when you're dealing with it. The top part is okay. It's not that sharp. It's blunt. I think I've used this in the past also. Sometimes it works. Sometimes it becomes a little, you know, not very sturdy. This one feels sturdy at the moment. Let me see if I have an apple to test and show you. So that's the next one. The next one is basically like a curtain. It is a 1 into 2 meter, 1 meter I think length and 2 meter height. Several colors are available. It has a heart pattern to it, but it's a good one. It's a very simple one. It's kind of sheer, and you know that it's actually the thread that is coming out, so it won't be the durable kind of one that you'd want to wear somewhere, but something that you can use as a prop or something pretty to look. It looks nice silky color. Let's use it and see. So the last product that I have here, it's basically like a ball. You can use it as a ball if it is for storing something. So it comes with a sieve or a strainer that you can just keep it as it is when you don't want to use it. And if you want to use it, you can actually detach it from both ends. This is basically like a strainer. So you can attach it to both ends like this and like this. So when you're straining some, say, like fruits or rice or something, you can actually have the products come up till here. It will not fall onto the sink. That is something that I used to hate so much. So when I saw this product, I had to get it. It will be very handy. And when not in use, you can just push it downwards. Very convenient product. And that is the last product in the lifestyle category. So coming to my experience, as I mentioned, quality of most of the stuff was really good. I was impressed. Now coming to the charges, in total I picked around 27 products, as you can see. So the total worth was around 1200. Some products are not available yet, that is why you see it as 717, but it is actually 1200. And I'm assuming that in the end, the total shipping and handling and everything will come up to maybe 3000 rupees. So in total, I'm getting 27 products in 3000, which contains a good backpack, and then there is a small ring also. So overall, I feel that the prices are very similar to AliExpress and all. They have compared it with other websites and mentioned that we are saving quite a lot. But I don't think we are saving that much when it comes to the whole shopping experience. The products are very similar. You will find a similar listing on these other websites also. But then overall, you are not paying too much of price, but
not much of savings also. If you're interested, you can check out. You won't be disappointed. But yeah, that's it. That's what I feel about sale at cost. It may not be exactly like clothing at 50 because you're not going to get any clothes at 50. You will have to pay shipping and taxes and all that. Anyway, that's my experience with sale at cost. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and some way benefited from this video as well. So that's it. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know what you guys think about sale at cost, this kind of video. I would like to know that from you. So we will meet soon with another. Until then, take care. Bye.